It's the most wonderful time of the year.
This project, it means everything to me, and this album is for everyone. I want them to play this album and go, when I hear that song, it reminds me of when I was a child, and they could have their own memory of this.
I think the thing that's going to surprise people on this album is the maturity of Mark's voice.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
The thing with Mark is he's such an unbelievably powerful singer that if you don't have a big orchestra to support him, everything's going to be demolished by his voice.
I made sure that when I went in the studio with Chomp, that I was with guns blazing with my voice. Christmas is the most wonderful time of the year. Everyone gets in the Christmas spirit. It's special. When you hear a Christmas song, you always want to sing along to it. I think the most important tradition to have at Christmas is to be together, to be appreciative of what we have. And for me to be with my family and friends, I cherish those moments. That's what it's all about.
A merry little Christmas. No.
Wishing you all a Merry Christmas.